In today's Tech Bytes, searching during the Super Bowl. The top search on Google during the game was for a live stream of the game. On Bing, it was just the Super Bowl, then the blackout. And on Yahoo, the top search was power outage. Apple is now the top smartphone seller in the U.S. for the first time, thanks to the launch of the iPhone 5 last quarter. Apple had 39% of the market, Samsung 30%. Temple Run 2 is now officially the fastest-growing mobile game ever, with 50 million downloads in less than 2 weeks. Games.com's Libby Goat thinks it deserves the honor.
It's amazing that this game of this quality is free. You know, once you download it, there's just so many challenges. It just keeps you coming back for more.
Temple Run 2 is a free download. And today is Facebook's 9th birthday. The Facebook, it was then called, was launched by Mark Zuckerberg on this date in 2004. Today it has more than 1 billion users. And those are your Tech Bytes. I'm Diana Perez.